You guys, welcome to another video from the Centric Edge Smasher Wala with a new and improved video. And in this video, we are just going to compare Samsung Galaxy S9, S9 Plus with the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. So before starting this video, I just want to tell you guys, please subscribe to my channel so you guys can see my latest video on. So guys, if we see both mobiles, Samsung Galaxy S9 and S8, from the front of the smartphone, there is not any kind of changes, except that the bottom bezel of the S9 is little bit thinner than that of the S8, and I don't think so that many of you guys will be able to notice that. On the back side of the smartphone, there are some of the changes which are noticeable. Like the S8, there was a fingerprint scanner on a really awkward position, which many of the guys reported. But on S9, that issue has been resolved, and the fingerprint scanner is on the bottom of the camera. So the other issue, you can say, a difference between S9 Plus and S8 Plus is there is a dual lens camera on the S9 Plus, whereas there is only a single camera on the S8. Now moving toward the inside of the smartphone, there are many significant changes. Like the Bixby have been upgraded, and there are many significant changes like live translation and other features. And if we move toward the chipset, note it has been changed from 835 to 845. And there are some other changes too, like it is now being shipped by the Samsung UI upgraded to Android 8.0, whereas in many of the S8, it is still running the Nougat. And if we just take a look at the other changes, then there are not as much changes as many of the people will expect. So the main changing and the main advertising scheme of the S9 depends upon its camera. And DxOMark has set the camera to 99, which is the highest number which any smartphone camera ever got. The first, this award was to the Samsung, you can say, the Google Pixel 2 XL. Now it has been to, you can say, Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. So the camera is really a great improvement, and many of guys will love it. So it is having a dual aperture camera on both of the devices. The dual aperture camera on both of the devices, Samsung Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. So both aperture starts from the f1.5 to f2.1, which is a great camera in especially low light, and many of you guys will love it. So if many of you guys think so that it will be a great camera, then just let me know in the comment section. So moving ahead, there is not any significant changes. As I told you guys earlier, that there are some of the significant changes in the Bixby. So the Bixby button is still present on the Samsung Galaxy S9. At the same awkward position that many of the users will say, but it is really not being functionable. So Bixby has come with a new live translation feature that will translate your content in any other language to any language you want. So it is a really great feature to have. And the other feature on the Samsung Galaxy S9, which has been really advertised, is the emoji, AR emoji, which is really a great fun to have by the many of people. So guys, I hope so you will like this video. If you like this, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for daily videos like this. Thank you.